This is Magic City Soccer.
So Jeff, tell me about the win.
It was a great win. We couldn't put the ball away. We dominated the entire game, but we came out with the 3 points. 19 shots. They only had, I think, one there. So it was a bit frustrating, but at the end of the day, we got the 3 points and we're moving on.
Tell me, first half, you had a lot of pressure early on, didn't get the goal. Does that play on you, or do you have a game plan and you stick to it?
Yeah, we definitely stick to our game plan. I mean, it's we've kind of had that problem all year, really. It's we've been knocking and dominating teams, but the final product is really what we've been focusing on in training. And we stick to that game plan, and we know that one's going to eventually come.
How did the goal feel?
Great. Feels great, yep.
Any message for the fans?
Come see us next week, and hopefully we're home again, and we'll bring that trophy back home to you guys.
Confident?
Yes, always. Let's go, Miami. Come on, baby.